MuseScore 4.1, we've added a simple widget that lets you specify how pedals should be positioned for the harp. First, go to the Palettes menu and choose our new Harp category. To apply a pedal diagram, just select the place where you'd like it to appear and choose the diagram you want. From there, you can specify how each of the pedals should be set in this pop-up. In this case, I want to specify that all Fs should be sharpened. Now, if any of the written notes clash with these settings, they'll turn red. This makes it much easier to proofread your pedaling instructions quickly. Here in the third measure, I can see the need to switch multiple pedals, G-sharp, D-sharp, and F-natural. And if I want the diagram displayed as text instead, I can do that within the same pop-up too. Unlike the diagram, which specifies the position of all pedals, the text view only tells the performer which pedals need to change. And following common practice, the text instructions appear in between staves by default. And of course, you can move them if this is not your preferred positioning. I'd like to give a special mention to our community member, James Meisen, for implementing this design. He's also working on some further refinements, which you can expect to see soon. And to learn more about these features as they get released, make sure to subscribe to this channel.